I'm Peter Taylor. I'm Professor of Organic Chemistry here at the Open University. I have a close association with the Medicinal Chemistry Masters. I've been involved with it for getting on 20 years now. I've been involved with production of the modules. My latest involvement is around the project course. I look after delivering the OU live tutorials. As an associate lecturer, I have my own group of students and helping them develop their project work.
My name is Yao Zhi. I'm a senior lecturer at Open University. My background is organic chemistry. I'm currently the chair for two key modules, say a molecule in medicine and concept clinic.
The master's course in medicinal chemistry started kind of in the late 90s with the production of a molecules and medicine course. And since then we've added to that with the from concept to clinic course. And so with the developing research skills in science and with the project course, that makes up the whole of the medicinal chemistry masters.
We start with the molecular medicine first. This offers the basic knowledge, including chemistry. And for the concept to clinic is further develop the drug and move to the market, how to move to market, up to the preclinical trial.
So the Medicinal Chemistry Masters is aimed for people who are already in the industry. So it's an opportunity for people, particularly, say, coming from a straight chemistry background, to develop their skills in the molecular biology, the development of drug discovery, a whole range of tools, and looking at specific diseases. But it's also useful for people who are coming from a non-chemistry background. So maybe people who are coming from that kind of biology area who want to begin to understand about the whole drug discovery process.
We have students from UK, from EU, from Asia, from all the world. We have students from pharmaceutical industry and other field, including staff working in the health service and in teaching professionals.
The kind of people who would kind of really benefit from doing the masters are, first of all, they're people who want to move into the industry. They may be working in a related industry, they may be having nothing to do with the industry, but feel it's something they want to be involved in. So by doing the masters, it shows that you have the knowledge and skills to be able to produce kind of research work within medicinal chemistry to show potential employers. But also it's important for people who are working within the industry. So people who are in a particular area who want to perhaps move into a different area. And that doesn't necessarily need to mean people who want to move into medicinal chemistry research. It could be things around clinical trials. It could be things around marketing, a whole range of different tasks which are undertaken within the pharmaceutical industry. But having that medicinal chemistry knowledge is core to being able to understand what the product is and to be able to take it further.
I did my postdoc in Cambridge and working for University College London, funded by cancer research. But I feel the Open University is a really very good place to work in and teach students. My own research field is to develop anti-cancer drug by modifying nucleosides. Nucleosides, the basic unit of DNA. I have published around 100 research papers, some of them in a high-impact journal like Science. I feel this kind of research experience offered me some insight into various aspects in medicinal chemistry. I would very much like to share this experience to the student.
I come at it from a kind of organic chemistry point of view. So one of the things that I worked on was the molecular modelling and how we can use molecular modelling to understand various concepts within medicinal chemistry, but also how it can be used in terms of drug design. And the other aspect that I've been able to contribute is around the project work. So it's something which is a particular interest of mine about how students can carry out project work, how they can engage with a library like this from a distance and access the wealth of journals and develop that beautiful piece of work, that report, which is probably about 15,000 words long on a particular topic. The really unique thing about the Open University Masters in Medicinal Chemistry is that you can study it anywhere and at any time you want to. So you can be working full time, you can be anywhere in the country, anywhere in the world. I've run OU live sessions where we've got online tutorials, we've had people from Canada, from Uzbekistan, from all over the world joining in. So it really is a very flexible way of studying. And it introduces you to a whole range of tools and techniques and disease states and drug design that enables you to really get to grips with what medicinal chemistry means. And by finishing up with a big project piece of work that you become an expert in, you've got something you can show future employers about what you can do.